A man killed in a two-vehicle crash this morning. Athens police confirm Ryan Dean Troupe died of his injuries shortly after emergency crews took him from the scene. The crash happened around 8 o'clock this morning on Durham Drive. That's just south of Sanderfer Road. That crash is under investigation. An investigation.